Part 3, Episode 2, After the Strange Guy.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine.
No, we don't
Sarah,
have to.
Sarah, you were with Nick, right? We gotta go find him.
A man was here.
What?
There you go.
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
We don't know anything yet.
He was coming in either way.
I told you not to open the door for anyone.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
No. Even though I know
it's
Carver.
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
He said his name was George.
George?
That's what he said.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing?
It's Carver.
Did he sound different?
His voice was gravelly.
Like how?
I don't know. Kind of deep and scratchy. He talked about you, Dad.
Yeah, he knows him.
You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not
Maybe.
Gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
And she's spilling everything.
What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
You told me to distract her. Distract?
Sarah.
So I'm just an idiot? I thought we were friends.
Yeah.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
Why did you leave his camp?
Because we had to. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
Look, we gotta find Nick on our way out of here. You know where he was, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.
On the road again. It's probably not a good idea. Moving on. We're just getting achievements left and right.
Now, you said it was just up here?
Yeah. Just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. I still don't like what you did. Sneaking around on us and taking advantage of my husband. But I know you were in a tough spot. I'll try to cut you some slack.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
I felt the same way when I was your age. My dad was always giving me shit. And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that.
Because you're pregnant.
I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas?
No.
Clem?
Is he dead?
There. That's where we were.
Clem just left while she was talking. Kill that son of a gun. This is what a whiskey is.
Get the door.
Why do I gotta get the door? Who is that? Is he dead?
Jesus.
Hey, man. You got any aspirin?
Nick, you asshole.
No, he's not dead. It's just a hangover.
Pete's dead.
I know, man, I do. We gotta get moving. Okay, Carver's gang showed up. Can you make it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good, let's go.
Well, that's that. So it wasn't him that she thought was dead.
Hey, Clem. I just wanted to say, thanks for not giving up on me.
Don't worry about it.
I won't forget it.
What are you smirking about?
What happened back there in that cellar? He do something stupid? Look, he can tell me. I'm just looking out for him.
He wanted to die.
Well, it's not the first time he's been like that, but Pete was his last anchor. I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
You sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher, but we all know you now. We may not be perfect, but we look out for each other.
I don't have anywhere else to go.
Well then, welcome to the party.
Yeah, thanks.
We're smarter than we look. I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's going to be okay, Beck.
Stop bickering.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
Why is he all the way in the back? Five days later. What have we been doing for 5 days? Are we in the mountains? Probably. Go ahead and scout, Clementine.
See anything?
But you better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
We've got to find some shelter.
There's
lift,
a
mountain
lift.
Lift
or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Yeah.
Here, eat this, Beck.
But we're almost out of food. We gotta save it.
We need to keep your strength up, baby.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
A
it's
cabin.
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
If nothing else is there. What else?
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
It's little, like she said.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be
she's
fine.
She's not like your little
we'll
girl.
We'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on.
Doesn't trust him. Trust.
Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
Yeah, what did they do?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. You know, what do you think they're all after?
Food.
Nope.
Safety.
Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back? Something you can't just find.
Safety?
Close. Come on. Clem, it's family.
I knew it was going to be
a tough
family.
World out there without people you can trust.
But screw family. Sometimes they can double-cross you in the world like this.
Okay, I'm not going to get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
Seems like we're already in the middle of it.
Tell me about it.
Action. Ugly zombies.
Can't shoot them. Too much noise.
Use that machete.
There are only two.
Let's take them.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. Got my hammer. Don't turn around, you freaking idiot.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
And take it out. Man, this is confusing. Keep forgetting you gotta freaking hold a button.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Alright, we're gonna continue on a bit. Over the bridge.